about ears.
Okay, ears are kind of like eyebrows in that you don't physically really see them. Like when I look at your face, I see your eyes, I see your nose, and I see your mouth. And I don't see your ears or your eyebrows, but were they to be gone or to not be there, I would really notice. I would really notice. And honestly, it's one of those things that when you Photoshop out of a picture, like eyebrows, you don't recognize people quite as much. No, and not even people like Obama who has distinct ears or something like that. But it's amazing. I remember once I looked at this group of photos and it was just like trying to guess the celebrity without their eyebrows. And I've never seen it without the ears because I just suppose that's less popular. But like you see someone like Daniel Radcliffe and you're like, who is that? Like,
really?
Yeah. Like you can't tell.
Weird.
And just without the eyebrows, it's a clear photo of their face, and you know that they're famous, so you're thinking, and then they put the eyebrows on, and you're like, well, they don't even look that different, but I know exactly who that is now. And they don't have, like, really defined eyebrows, or like Leonardo DiCaprio, someone who doesn't have, like, thick or bushy eyebrows, or they're not a defining feature of his face. And I couldn't actually think what they look like otherwise, but without them, I don't even know who you are. So I feel like ears are like that. They don't really enter into when I look at you. Even when I look at you from the side, like I notice the profile of your head, mostly your nose and your eyes, and your mouth to a certain extent, but not your ears. And I feel like that's also because all the other parts of your face, again, excluding your eyebrows, are two-way communication. Things like ears are only one way, you only hear with your ears. Like I don't ever, from my perspective, I don't interact with your ears. I interact with your eyes, your nose, and your mouth. Now your nose to a lesser extent because I hear it. I hear you breathe, and I see it because again it's very central in between your eyes and your mouth. But your eyes communicate with me directly and your mouth communicates with me directly. So like I feel like those are the things that you notice directly. But ears are definitely one of those things that you don't. And some people like, I mean, I don't know if I've ever seen someone with an unattractive ear. I've seen people with like deformed ears, like cauliflower ears from when they wrestle. Like okay. The ear kind of, it does weird things when it's been crushed. But other than that, like I've never really seen someone with ugly ears. I think some people have big ears, but only because they've been drawn in caricatures. Otherwise, I wouldn't even know that they had big ears. But yeah, I don't know. Okay, next part of the body, man.
Next part of the body.